loved science all throughout high school. So I was just always drawn to a science major. I was originally public health, but I wanted to be more involved with all the sciences. I've always heard about this research program just throughout my labs and my classes, and it's always interested me, and this particular program was very interesting. So in 2021, there was a tornado that hit Temple's Forest Observatory, and they started a census before the storm, and right now we are studying like the recovery of the forest and just getting general data like high diameter species, stuff like that. I'm studying the functional diversity of the top 10 dominated woody species, and I'm looking at how they've changed before and after and studying like the traits that contributed to successfulness. It's just to be able, with all climate change, there's an increase in unexpected events like tornadoes. So studying which traits and the functional diversity will help us to predict the future and what this forest might grow into. The biggest thing for me so far was being able to make connections from my classes to real world experiences. And it's just fun to be able to have a personal experience with science, and it's made me helped ensure that I'm really interested in science.